Hi, it's Dan Lear, best-selling author and the most requested speaker in Las Vegas. Today's success track is about three keys to productivity: appreciation, presence, and consistency. It seems that people are busier than ever, and it's all about being productive. And just last month, I found a distinction that will increase your productivity and create results. Now, last month was quite a challenging month for me, yet it was a great learning experience as well. On October 9th, I had a scheduled coronary ablation, which is a procedure in which the surgeon goes through the groin with a catheter to ablate areas of the heart. In common language, they are burning areas with electricity to create scar tissue with the goal to prevent electric impulses from altering the heart rate. They ablated 50 spots, and my procedure went very well. And I was released the next day. Unfortunately, I was readmitted later that same night as I had developed pneumonia in my lungs from the procedure, which kept me in the hospital for another 3 days. I was released only to be readmitted again as my heart rate was racing to 158, which led to a cardioversion the next day, which is essentially shocking me with a powerful hit of electricity to convert my heart rate back to a normal rhythm. Now, I share all of this with you because there were days in the hospital that the only thing that I wanted to do is take my wife and kids out to dinner, to sit and talk with them, to touch them, to sit on the back porch and enjoy a cup of mocha with my wife, Jennifer. That's it. That's all I wanted to do, is the simple things that many of us take for granted when things are good. With this being said, when I was finally out and back at home working, even though I had energy for a limited period of time, I was productive. And as I looked at the results I created for the month, it was very intriguing. I was out of commission, if you will, for about 10 days. Yet my productivity rivaled a normal month. As I analyzed this, it came down to three things: appreciation, presence, and consistency. Number one was appreciation. When I was back home, I was so appreciative for everything. The ability to work, the fact that I had prospects, no matter what their budget was or the location was, it changed the way I connected with them. Number two is presence. I was present not only with my family, but with my friends and my business interactions. I mean, really present, listening to their needs, not judging or rushing to assumptions. I was present, and it made a difference. Lastly is consistency, which I've talked about before. Yet consistency, along with appreciation and presence, increased my productivity and created quality results in less time. As you go through this month, think about appreciating your clients, appreciating your opportunities, your challenges, and of course your loved ones. Be present, I mean really present, with everyone in your life, your clients, your prospects, your family. And lastly, be consistent. We're moving towards closing out another year, and it's a great time to finish strong. I'm Dan Lear, and this is your year to rise above.